Start of race two then, and Larini in front of Schneider. It was sticky at the beginning of the first race. Ooh, and almost sticky for the leaders. It was for those just behind, dragging the wheels, the tyres, I should say, with them, and causing all sorts of havoc midfield. Great battle.